A variable is created the moment you first assign the value to it. This creates a pointer in a memory. Let's imagine somewhere in a memory we're storing value 4. Now let's create a variable a which is pointing on it. Its type will be declared as an integer automatically. Now let's try to create variable b which is pointing on a value 1 in the memory same way. Assignment between two variables like c and a set c to point to the same thing as a. If a currently pointing on 4 and we creating variable c and ask it to point same thing as a, it will be pointing on 4 automatically. Now, if we will try to print variable c, we will got value 4. Assigning a variable overrides any existing pointer that variable had, meaning if currently b pointing on 1 and a on 4 and we ask a now point same thing as b, it will be pointing on 1 instead of 4. Each assignment is like the phrase now point to. The variable now points to the new thing and any previous setting is forgotten. Now, if we will try to print variable c, we will still got value 4, because in the moment when we were assigning variable a to variable c, it was still pointing on value 4. However, now, as you see, it's already pointing on value 1. Now, let's try to perform a simple mathematical operation between variable a and c. A, which is pointing on 1, plus c, which is pointing on 4, will give us a new value in the memory 5. Now let's create a variable result which is pointing on this new value. And if you would like to print variable result, we will got value 5. Let's take a look on extra task. Variables do not need to be declared with any particular type. We spoke about it already. And can even change type after they have been set. Let's take a look on it more deeply. Let's imagine we have a string Python somewhere in the memory. As you see, it needs double space comparing with integer. And we have our old variable c, which is still pointing on integer 4. Now, let's reassign it to pointing on a string Python. As you see, it will automatically change its type from integer to string, because Python is a dynamically typing language. Also, please take a look on value 4. Currently, it doesn't have any pointer in the memory. This meaning that garbage collector will take care of it, cleaning it up to free memory. To specify the expected type of variables in Python, use pep for 8.4, which introduces the concept of type hints. In PyCharm, just type hint, add type hint for variable a, and here instead of integer, try to use string. You will have a next warning.